All right, it's time for more Hardcore Terraria. Okay. So, I was on the in the process of working on getting B-nades to fight Skeletron. I think I'm going to continue that. Yeah, what's another however many times this is? Okay, let's see, I got a rockfish here that I can sell. Wait, I just... Okay. So, I mean, the first thing I'm going to work on... I'm going to... Because I was interrupted. I'm going to get more for my summoner potions. It'll open up a little bit of a fishing session. In case you weren't tired of fishing. But next to the armored K-fish is the second most important potion. But also I want to see if I can get the auto swing accessory. Or, the, Staff of Regrowth. I guess I have to start thinking about, getting TNT to start digging straight down. But I need the money to support that action, so... I like fishing it because this kind of gets two things. We can get armored cave fish and the summoner fish, so it's like two birds, one stone. I do need to get some food on my person. This is good. More of these lard fish. surprised I haven't gotten any armored cavefish. There we go. Come on. I was hoping for a biome crate. I mean, it beats having to search the jungle for it. I mean, I want to make it so I'm running around just buffed with summoner potions. Right now, bees are best for the situation I'm going to use them for. I can't believe this. That hasn't not happened yet. Have I not gotten a biome crate? Can I do one more? Oh, I can. Right, because of the necklace. But in every other crate. Thank you. I mean, I don't mind. Like, whatever. The regrowth would just mean I get potion ingredients either. Yeah. The other stuff, eh. It's not mandatory. Oh, there we go. Got one. Dude, lion snapping. Might be time to stop. Too much line snapping for my taste. Completely, but forgot about the Falcon Blade. Falcon Blade's good. Boomstick, boo. I can't believe I got a boomstick. That sucks. I got obsidian skin potion. That is big. Not that I couldn't make one, but it's big. There appears to be a lot of worms here. Should be ready though, right? Give me the water leaf. Okay, use moon glow. Got a few in here. Okay. It's up to Bezoar, unfortunately. For this fight in particular. Thank you. Should probably see if I can find another bust statue. Okay, one thing I need to do. A little bit of an adjustment. So I can fall straight down this. There we go. Hey, where'd it go? Did I sell the abominations? I think I did. Unless they order sacked or chess. Oh, whatever, I can make way more. It's fine. It's honestly not a big deal. I'm not gonna need more than that anyway. After this slot, it should be enough. That's fine. Thought I accidentally took an extra one. Up you got. I mean, I'm gonna need stingers for a bunch of different reasons. But I should be killing these things. I'm just thinking about money. A bad time for that to happen. I guess I got time. It's not like it's gonna vanish soon. What are you guys doing? One more, or I'm gonna go back. Okay, just go again. We got 30 seconds. Come on. Get it. I'll be okay. Alright, we're going back. Sure. Okay, I had no idea that's what that was. Can't even place it anywhere. Guess while I'm here. Where would the seeds go? I'm blind. There we go. Alright. Where are we going? Please. Oh my god, these line snaps. I need to get the line. Bait here. There we go. Thank you. Angler hat. All right, that's part of the fishing set. How many bees? Go, my bees. Go, DPS. I'll hang them here. Ate the fish. Go. Oh, come on. There we go. Go again. I mean, this should be the final lot. I can't imagine needing more than this. Thank you. Rebuffing. It should be enough to last the rest of it. Damn, dude. Getting wrecked. More times. Thank you. Not now. Not now. Now's not the time for treasure hunting. Two more. I got 3 minutes. They're kind of locked out. I'm standing still here a lot of the time. Last one. I've been pretty fortunate for this to stand still a lot. Wow. Holy crap. Done. Alright, we're out of here. That should be enough. I got the bust statue later, but for now, I'll leave it there. It helps with the bees. I mean, they're bees. Why wouldn't it? Golden bug net. Cool. It's perfect timing. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we got the beam out already. Now that I can have a bit of money, let's go for warding. Done. Going for warding. Done. I mean, honestly, it's fine. I don't want to waste too much money on it. Oh, I still have more treasure bags. What am I doing? Beeswax, I'm not sure I do. Keep setting things here. B-nades, that seems legit. Okay, now I need to start working on things. First things first. My friend. Should be enough. Got to make things safe. It's nice because it acts as a natural defense, but that's not what I'm thinking of doing here. Okay, I reckon from here. Probably go get some stuff to defend myself with. Give me a minute. What do you want? A couple of these. Have we made any endurance potions? I guess not. Just to defend myself while I'm down there. I just want to clean up as I go. Jeez, that needs to go. Still haven't hit Cavern's Lair yet. We'll be fine, there's nothing wrong here. Just trying to be careful. Thank you. And I have a large body of water that has followed me here. When I'm down there, I need to turn off my summons. Don't want to accidentally poke the bear. To reach the bottom, I don't know if it will. Okay, well, this is where this stops. I need to get a bunch of slime. Well, there's one easy way to do this. Isn't there an altar? I think it's down here. Yep, yep. Okay, that's no problem. Slime, so let's just keep fighting slime. Didn't give that much slime. Oh, gel, I should say. He was saying, calling it slime, it's gel. I mean, my hornets destroy the slime. Do I end up with more slime this way? I'm not convinced. I guess I have. Probably looking there for more death weed. Ooh, I got 30 seconds to find more. Okay, let's be quick. Oh nice, I got some. Alright, cool. That works for me. One. I mean, if I had more ruby, I'd be able to do it. Yeah, I have more gel than before. It'll do. Okay, I need to store the others away. Down we go. I'm surprised it hasn't come across lava. Okay, now I heard it. That was a sizzle. Sizzle. I also need to get stingers out. Like, I don't know. That should be enough. Right, we have every seed now. Yes, down we go. Oh, I need iron skin again. Oops, hit the wrong key. All right. Down we go. Okay, so now this is the part where you have to be careful. Be a little more careful here. Don't want to get too haphazard with this. Before I have some form of immunity built. Okay. Where was I? Spiders. That can't be good. I'm lucky I'll follow this, find the stylus. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. I need to seal this up later. That's not too bad. As long as it's not a large amount of lava. We're near the bottom. Problem. Okay, relax for a minute. How far am I from the goal? actually doesn't seem... Oh no, we're here. If these assholes are here, we are here. Interesting. This might be advantageous. In particular, this. Like, this could work. Oh, I just needed to get that hook. Or a crate. And this is peaceful. I'm not going to get interrupted by imps here. That's pretty advantageous. Damn it. Oh well. But it's good. I don't have to go too hard on this. This works. Okay. Buff. get as much hellstone as we can. Peace of mind, turn off the hornets. I don't want this to turn into a disaster. I'm not sure how many pieces I need, but to get as many as possible. I also need to find the forge. Annoying. How much time do I have left? 3 minutes. Cluster over here. I mean, I don't know, a good 500 pieces should be good. We got 50 seconds. Thank you. buff. Alright, we're good. It's a big deal finding those obsidian skin potions. Be able to dodge that fairly easily. Plenty of time. I'd rather get more than I need, because then I can get arrows. Still gotta look for a forge. Oh shit. Dude, what an annoying thing. If it comes again, I'm gonna have to bail on it. Oh, I see a Hellforge. Back soon anyway. Thank you. I get in there? This might be too dangerous. Okay, hang on. I might be in too deep here. Obsidian skin potion again. The important thing is I got what I needed. Oh God. Already nightmare fuel. Get a second one. Need lava critters. Are they? There's one. Okay. I need more. This. I think I've seen this before. Like grass? Okay, hang on, I need a rebuff. Nice. Don't think I've seen this before. Lava vines? Trees as well. What is this tree? Ashwood. Interesting. The end. That's why I couldn't go any further. I mean, I have to keep going. Should make it so, like, in this area, it's more likely to run into critters. So I finally have two, which... Okay, that's another one. That one was really subtle, though. Trying my hardest to find them. That's interesting. A salt altar. I'll let this run its course and then I'll go. Yeah, man, it's not easy. Seconds. Ten seconds. No longer immune. Out we go. See what we can do. Would I put obsidian? I guess I put it here. Jeez, I'm blind. Stop. First things first, that. MX. Volcano. imp staff. Don't know about Molten Fury. Molten Fury is fine. And then this is like for later. Okay, that works. Small potion ingredients. Got some ash wood. Some of this. These can go in here. Alright, I think we're good. Ammo. Okay. Works out. Oh god. Really? You're gonna interrupt me? Thanks, Tim. Come on. Oh, use the bait. You're kidding. Increasing my fishing power. This is risky. It's not what I want. Swap back. I'm not gonna get it. Gonna have to go for another exploration trip. kidding. We wasted it. Alright. Back home. Ocean? Okay. So we can go with the simple bait here. Don't really care about anything else. This is the toughest part. Then I'll know. Fishing potions, yeah. Okay, there you go. Farming. I'm gonna set up another set of Blinkroot. Need more of it. Okay. Gotta stay on top of it. I think that's good enough for now. I just wanted a short session compared to last time. Just wanted a couple of hours. Alright, well, I guess now the task begins. So, hang on. The other thing I need to do, just remembered, before I forget. I'm gonna wrap it up here. But if you're watching this, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. If you do want to support the channel in the meantime, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things by clicking any of those videos that pop up. That stuff does help the channel out a lot, so thanks to those that do that. Really appreciate it. But I was just crafting more silk. because I need to craft some armor next time. So I'm just setting that up. But yeah, we'll continue this, and next time I'm gonna head towards Skeletron, and then it's prepping for hard mode, which is going to be a long and arduous process, but I'm sure it'll be fine. I just realized that, like, the corruption kind of split. Ooh, it's starting to appear there. Okay, but yeah, we're gonna do that. I think what I'm going to do, it's a bit extreme, but I'm going to completely destroy this corruption because I don't want it affecting hard mode at all. I want my jungle pristine, but we'll see. The others I'll just tunnel under, though this is pretty unnecessary as this is thankfully sandwiched between the living tree, so I think if I just dig down and under, it should be okay. It's not too bad of a map now that I look at it. But yeah, we'll see. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.